Right. So we're at the Senpou Temple. Kind of already checked it out just a smidge before. That guy wants a white flower. Oh yeah, all right, I do have a ninjutsu thing. How do I use it? I have to probably just click right trigger again. All right, well, I think we can properly fix this area now. Oh, really? Fall damage? Hello. Yo. Oh, ouch, ouch, ouch. That's a lot of dudes. Oh, whoop, whoop. Oh, fuck, there's another dude coming up behind me. Okay, okay. I don't know what happened. Damn, these guys are the fucking stabs. I don't know. Was that a sweep? Man. Don't fall off the edge. Oh, piece of candy. Cool. You. Stuff, guys. Oh shit, I was just scamming. I did not mean to do that. Now I can't spam the right trigger. Ooh, you're buffing yourself. Shit. More guys? Oh my god, this place is riddled. Well, might as well kill the last fucker, huh? Oh, he's a staff guy and he has a defense buff. A lot of stuff. Okay. anything else? I don't feel like I went over there. Pellet. Good one. Good find. Fucking crickets. Strong cockroaches. Because they look disgusting. Why are there so many? I mean, they actually give okay experience for dying in one hit. I did not see that guy. I did not mean to do that, by the way. I want to throw oil on his face. Quartz seed! Awesome! I love me some quartz seeds. That's it.
Serpent, yes. There are two kinds. One is fresh, the other is dried. It's over there. The fresh one is over there. Over the cliff, through the hole. That's where you'll find it.
Fresh?
Fresh what?
What are you talking about?
Hmm? Something troubling you? Rice you. For me, that's the way. Rice, I say. If something troubles your mind, bless me with rice anytime.
Okay, you want rice?
Have any rice? Rice from the divine.
Okay, you want rice from the divine child. Okay, I'll get you some rice later. Oh, can I steal one of your pinwheels? You have any white ones? No, don't have any white ones. Let's see. Where do I go? Ooh, a lot of spirit emblems. It's not moving. Why so close to the edge? Whatever. I didn't even see him until he came on my screen. Wow, that's pretty as hell. That's like a nightmare. Okay. Okay, cannot open that door. I'm gonna kill the fire guy because he alerts other people. I think he's facing this way. We have a lot of fucking health. Oh shit, two of them, no. One I can handle. Two? Maybe not so much. Why is there two? Away. Shit. stuck at A. How? This is fucking annoying the shit out of me. Oh, I got lucky because I killed that guy. Those fuckers are harder than some bosses. That was such a waste of my life. Oh my god, I'm all the way back here. Oh fuck it, I'm just running through, okay? I'm gonna kill those fuckers first. And this is where I use the fucking... That's not what I wanted to use, jackass. Sorry, I think that kind of got me a little angry. I don't mean... I don't know who the fuck saw me. No idea. You don't see me. Maybe you do. Why? Why was that such slow hit? What the fuck? Ah. Okay. where's the other asshole at? Okay, there. Oh, it's the head, right? Fuck you, asshole. Made me lose half my shit. There's stuff over there. All right. All right. I think we are good. Where do I go? Okay, go down, so I guess. Oh shit, I didn't think I was gonna make it. Yay, an idol. Oh, that was my back. Oh, so many cracks. Ah. Oh. Go that way. I can go that way. Let's go left. No. Oh, that first ceramic shard. Hey!
Here to purchase another one. May you find the departed.
Another one of these memorial people.
Should you go ahead?
It's okay, I like memorial people. Persimmon. A red, ripe persimmon ready to eat. For a time allows one to recover posture even when hitting or taking damage. This may be of help to one short of blood. Interesting. Droplets. I color rice. This rice is not edible. A gourd with 5 color rice used by Shui as landmarks. Okay. Probably just like markers. What's it like? What about you?
Where you find the departed, you'll find ever you.
Go away. Right. What? It's not a. Isn't that the place where all the monks are? Not a banana. This is a dead end. A balloon. Hello. I don't have my I'm poisoned. That poison is actually hurting quite a bit. This is it, right? Why didn't you use it? Another one over there. Check out the axon. Let's check out this. Nothing over here. I'm coming. There's two of them on these guys. Don't really like fighting little ledge cliffs here. And there's something over there. One from here. Let's try. Nice. Very nice. Oh. I was expecting like some like major thing, not just money. Okay, now the question is how the hell do I get back? How do I get back? Oh, wait. I missed it. Okay, there's something over here. Okay. Okay. Nope, wrong way. Like jumping walls. Is that the guy wanted? He wanted a white flower, right? Or pretty sure he wanted a white flower. Pretty sure I just got it. Sorry. Shortcut? What the hell are you? I don't know what you are, but you're disgusting looking. Like a human with claws for hands and feet. Monkey booze. Maybe I can give that to the sculptor since he wants tea. Maybe he wants some monkey booze. How do I go? Okay, there's a wall. Here. Oh, shrine. Do not ring this bell. Fighting misfortune is an actual virtue, is an act of virtue, but only the stout should ever consider it. It says do not ring, and I ring it. It's okay. I'm curious. nothing happens? Oh shit. Oh shit, what did you do? Sinister burden. A demonic spirit sealed within the iron bell of Senpou Temple possesses those who ring the bell, strangling enemies around them. Demon bell. No, bell demon. Confers hardship, but perhaps also slightly better spoils. Using this item has no particular effect aside from causing the demon to leave. Well, let's use the damn thing and cause the demon to leave. Fuck off, demon. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, baby Jesus. Oh, Lord, okay. I was about to have a mini panic attack. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, I was really scared. I was gonna cry, honestly. I just messed up the hell game. Alright, where is this going? Some more goodies? Some more goodies? Where am I going? Oh. A headless. Oh my god, scared. I can't move. Why can't I dodge? Oh damn. Oh! Oh. And it does terror. Oh! Oh! Oh, run away. Nope. 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 What do you say? Shinobi escape route leads to Demon Bell. Thank you. I go back. Oh, thank you. Oh. Oh my god, that was terrifying. Alright, we're gonna go back. I have zero desire to fight those headless guys. I don't even know how to move. Do terror. I do have pacifying agents. Alright, hold on, I'm getting turned around a little bit. Okay. Really? No, stop doing that. Instead of going there, I'm going this way. Oh, I need to go to the big guy and turn in my quest item. Okay, I'll do that in a little bit. I'm about halfway up. Everyone is right here. What? I don't get it. Oh, there's a... Could I have just jumped from there to here? Wonder. Possibly. Eh, maybe not. Oh. Oh, you a boss, okay. So, I will not. You are a fool. Shite, man. Get up. Ouch. He's not taking any damage. I gotta learn to carry. Die. Run away! His sword is so fucking long. What a fucker. Aw, I may carry that. I parried. Crap. I'm stuck! Stuck! No. Oh, okay, so after that, he kind of gets, like, winded. This fucker. Okay, I'm just learning to fight here. The carry? Why? I even said it. So that means should have been enough time. That has to be a posture game. Oh, run. He's gonna try himself out. Right now. Oh, fuck, maybe too early. What the hell? Why didn't he die? Seriously? Why are you not dying? My armor is not weak. I killed you twice. Ah.
But we all knew I am unbreakable. My son will receive the waters.
Your son will receive the waters. I don't think so, bro. But maybe it looked like I had to maybe push him off? How? I killed that guy 3 times, that's not fair. Run away. Why is this not working? That's a little early. Fuck off! Robert, isn't that your son's name? Why is your son English name? Putting the beep. Recovers power upon performing. Oh, wait. Do I get that automatically? Because I thought that was one of the skill points. That was easy. Very easy. It's just I don't know how to fucking kill him. I didn't understand the gimmick. Alright, well. The boss down. It's a good place to wrap. I'm getting hungry, so I'm probably gonna leave off for the night. And we'll come another time.